Hey everyone, this is CoachFaze, and welcome to part number 3 of the Olympic build tutorial. So this isn't actually technically part of the tutorial. As you can see below me, all we're going to be doing in this one is filling in the gaps in the hull in the Olympic, turning her into a much more complete hull. I do apologize that this isn't a tutorial. Couldn't really decide how to proceed with the Titanic for this week, or with the other ship for this week. So yeah, for now, this is all we're going to end up doing. Hope that's acceptable. And yeah, without any more stalling, let's go ahead and get into it. So let's go. Alright, so there we go. We filled in all the gaps in the Olympic's hull, as you can see, making her look much more complete as a ship, more complete now than her sister, which is appropriate, seeing as Olympic was actually completed first in reality. But yeah, as you can see, all of the empty space, all the gaps where there were, where there was just nothing, they've all been filled in now. And yeah, so that's actually going to do it for this video. I don't really have anything else planned for this one. I don't have enough notes to actually properly make a tutorial. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Oh, and if you did enjoy the video, please consider leaving a like and subscribing. If you have already subscribed, you're one of my favorites. I love you. Thank you so much. But yeah, that's going to do it for this one. So thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, everyone.